Here, take my backup. Dane, three to come out. Keep low. Make the diversion. Prophet, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
We've got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you from the K-Vaults in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were going to do the same to you? Cell? Those guys! Oh, forget it.
Warning! Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave the area.
That's Nat. Cell security AI.
We're walking straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go.
Let's do this quietly. They've got QRF teams on standby. Sometimes I feel sorry for these bastards.
Fire on his position!
But mostly, I just kill him.
Shit!
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
A bowl?
Yeah. Makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over.
My squad is dead!
Let's move.
Roger that.
Hurry up. Go on. Hack it remotely. Come on. This is Cell's home front. They've got about one, maybe 2,000.
The Ceph.
Come off it, mate. The aliens are finished. You should know that by now. Oh, you've got to be kidding
me.
They're
in there.
Come on, Cycle. Let's move.
Get this door open.
Show me
your
face.
Let's break that shit.
You cut me out of my fucking suit. Now show me your face.
Cycle, let's go!
I will find you. I will fucking find you! You're awake when they cut you out, you know. A lot of the lads died screaming. Their hearts gave up from the shock. Let's go. Okay, I'll give you cover. Let's link up on the far side.
All systems alert. Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Shit, they're here, call it! Actual 2-4, HPT is at Side.
Piss off. I don't need a fucking dive suit.
Thank you.
Psycho, moving to the next area. Psycho?
Yeah. Copy that.
If you're receiving a signal, you have to listen. Shell control everything now. The markets, the politicians, the prestige nationals, they own the government that legislates what you can...
almost there.
What's that?
Psycho, I'm through.
Once we get inside, we'll RV with my people.
You have people now.
You know me. I've always been a team player.
I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers.
Yeah, I remember.
Most of them are deck slaves. Sellouts are energy, all of it. You can't pay your bills, you have to work it off. Of course you never do, that's the beauty of it. You get stuck in that work-away debt scheme for life. There's no other choice. Well, there is one. You fight. Here, let me show you what Sel have been up to while you've been sleeping. Maybe you'll understand then. Welcome to New York, version 2.0.
What have they done? The city has an energy signature. Why is that?
It's Cell. They're channeling energy from alien technology. Running their entire global power grid off a single Ceph machine inside this dome.
It can't be that simple.
It really is, mate. You kill the power, you kill Cell. As simple as you like.
No, the Alpha Ceph showed me a vision. We've been through this before. There's got to be a connection somehow.
Prophet, the aliens are gone. You finished them off yourself, just a few waifs and strays left.
No, there's something more. If we can just find a hint, somewhere here, a clue.
Listen, while you were off hunting some super alien that didn't even exist, Cell were busy taking over the world. We need you back in the here and now, boss. We need you to help us stop Cell.
There's more than your revolution going on here. I've seen this. Cell are toying with powers they can't begin to understand. Whatever they're doing, it's going to bring about the end of the world. We have to shut them down.
Fucking right we do. Let's get moving. Hardware is intact. Initiating terminal velocity.
Copy that, Romeo One. You have cleared the perimeter. The Liberty Dome is designed to contain a Ceph threat. You have the advantage. Cell units are organizing their response. We estimate you have about 30 minutes.
New York's regional commander. She's not a soldier,